Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're gonna check out top 3 best electric shaver. Starting at number 3, Braun Series 5 5190cc. Just like the Panasonic Arc 4 is a more budget-friendly Arc 5, the Series 5 represents a more cost-effective alternative to Braun Series 7 models. The Series 5 with its mostly black color scheme is however more subdued, and strictly from an aesthetic point of view, I think it's one of the better looking shavers out there. In order to keep the price low, the cleaning stations included with the Series 5 don't have any of these. Instead, the alcohol-based fluid will naturally evaporate within a few hours. In my opinion, this isn't a big deal as you probably don't need to use the razor again just hours after completing a shave. To save even more money, you could opt for a solo variation of the Series 5 like the 5040s or 5145s for example, but in my opinion, the cleaning station is worth spending a bit more. To sum it up, the Series 5 is a more affordable Series 7 that really delivers on the expectations. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Panasonic Arc 4 SLA63S. In a previous post regarding Panasonic's Arc 4 family of electric shavers, I mentioned that they are probably the most underrated shavers that you can buy today. My stance on this hasn't changed for 2021 and I still consider them to be very compelling as they offer fantastic performance for usually a fraction of the price of other high-end electric shavers. Using them dry can leave me with a rash and some razor burn on my neck if I'm not careful. Adding a pre-shave to the mix does improve the comfort, but it's still not ideal. The only way I can get an irritation-free and very close shave with most Panasonic razors is by adding a shaving cream. The ES8243AA, however, managed to be a bit more comfortable than the other two during a dry shave, mainly because the foils don't get too hot. If your lifestyle doesn't allow you to shave regularly, then a Braun Series 7 5th will probably be more suitable. Also, if you shave daily and your beard isn't particularly dense or rough, an Arc 3 like the ES8103s will probably be good enough. It costs less than the replacement foils, and blades are cheaper as well. Check out the description for more information and latest price. And number 1 of this list, Braun Series 9 9370cc. Let's start by addressing the elephant in the room, the flashy, chrome-covered Series 9 from Braun. Arguably one of the most popular and highly anticipated electric shavers in recent years, the Series 9 was the topic of many heated discussions in the online community. Launched back in 2015, to take over the Series 7 as Braun's new range-topping shaver, the Series 9 had a couple of hiccups along the way, a shortage of replacement shaving heads, and some reports of the cutters falling apart after only a few months of use. Given that the shavers themselves are identical performance-wise, the price should be the decisive factor when choosing between any similar Series 9 models. And on that matter, considering the purchase price and the costs of the cassettes, the Series 9 doesn't quite offer the best value for money. If your budget is tight, consider getting the Series 7 or even the Series 5 instead. They are cheaper to buy, and the replacement shaving heads also cost less. If you have a light to medium beard and also shave often, the Series 9 with its 4 blades is probably overkill, and again in this case the cheaper Series 7 or 5 will easily be good enough. I have included this product links in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, leave a like and share with your friends.